Actually, I was going to do one time a video about video game and what were we talking about right now? I'm sorry, I forgot the word.
What?
Wait, let me just think for a second.
Ha! He's thinking. What? Stop glitching. While you're thinking, let me just derail your thoughts by asking if you remember that you wanted to do like reviews, like serious reviews. You wrote scripts for reviews after your for some reason you wrote a Pimp My Ride review of the show, and you illicitly described the process of modifying the car as the West Coast Customs team starts laughing and breaking the car into pieces. Which spiraled into, what were you gonna call it?
Little Tony's fucking reviews.
We were immature back then and thought the word fucking was funny.
It still is.
That's not fucking true.
Oh yeah, I was going to do a video about video game. Damn it, the fucking word!
Are you trying to say commentaries? Cause
No. It's with C. Yes, definitely the.
video game cunts.
Yeah. No.
Video
Not
game
coincidence, but
cunt waffle.
You're not helping.
crocodile.
Yeah, please shut up.
So, you heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen. Tony wanted to do a video about video game crocodile.
Yeah.
Or cunt waffles. Whoa, wait. Why?
Why what? What?
Are
Why?
those street lamps?
Where? This?
Yes!
I believe so.
Why?
Because exploration, Atlantis.
No, that. What?
I think this is Atlantis or something, I
It's
don't know.
not. That's a whole another Indiana Jones game created by LucasArts, I think. It is. Which eventually turned into the guys who developed Brutal Legend. Well, that's convenient.
There
Whoa!
we go, the video game conveniency. Yes, that was what it was. Like, you know, games sometimes have
Super speed?
no convenience, a lot of them. Like,
They're supposed to.
I know, but some of them are just ridiculous. Like Prince of Persia. I mean, the last one. Did you finish it, actually? The last one?
No, that shit's boring.
Yeah, but believe me, by the end of the game, holy shit, convenience all the way.
That's
Like.
not convenient. You're talking about the freaking tornado?
Yeah.
That's not convenience, that's bad game design.
You mean the fucking birds that come at you?
I have no idea what you're talking about. I know that there's a sand tornado which you turn on and you kill everything with it.
No, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about fucking convenience, like how you pass the level.
No idea.
Well, at the end, there's this whirlwind and a bunch of birds come out, and Jesus Christ, you just. It's so convenient, everything. You just. If these things
You
aren't
are
there.
making a sound argument right now. This and the thing with the stuff in it. New topic.
I thought you played the game. How am I supposed to talk about something you haven't played? I'll try not to
Yeah,
blow
makes
myself
sense.
up.
That's why I'm gonna take more of them.
Are you up yet? Oh shit!
Are you up yet? Whoa!
Recoil? Nope.
It's the MP40. Slap on Juggernaut and you can hit fire all day.
This level is huge. It's full.
It's huge and full. Like my dick. You walked right into that one. That's
Please
gonna
don't.
hurt you.
I know.
Come on.
I'm joking! And my body's broken or something. That was funny. Okay, so this level is gonna be tricky because demolition, and I'm not very good with demolition. Although I'm very good demo man in Team Fortress.
That is a sigh of utter defeat.
Run away.
You're gonna die. If that kills you through the wall, I'm gonna be infinitely happy.
Did it blow up?
Well, what? No. 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 No.
I can't escape.
You stupid fuck.
How am I supposed to know? Oh, there we go. I just shot. I just shot myself. That always works.
This is so dumb. Oh, wow. That was pointless. Oh, wow. That had no bearing on anything at all.
What?
What, you need these coins?
At the end of the level, you must put them.
Right.
Right.
Ridiculous.
No. You see, the ancient Greeks thought that if they put a bunch of coins everywhere, somebody has to find them.
Know your role and shut your mouth. In your case, just shut your mouth.
Right, let's do this once again. This time I'm going to... Who put this? Seriously. Please jump.
Yeah!
Man, John's mad as shit.
Fucking OP
dynamite.
There was a fucking fountain here! Damn it.
Time for another trip. I was about to say to the DMV.
It's the demolition...
The demolition joke.
I'll try not to blow myself up.
Well, it's nice you're going to try. It doesn't mean you're going to succeed.
Where are the cracks in the wall?
There was a huge crack back then. Yeah, back there.
You said crack.
I totally forgot where I'm supposed to go. Let's just go back for now. So, on the other Let's Play, do people know what they're doing, or are they just playing for the first time?
What other Let's Play? No other Let's Plays exist on the internet!
Yes, thank you for spitting on
You're
me.
You're welcome, it's part of the realism. Don't ruin the freaking illusion, brah. Oh god, okay.
Thank you. So, anyway, yeah.
No, stop lying! Lying cunt pants on fire.
Okay, first grader. Whatever.
No, you.
Just listen to the music.
The epic music is telling me that a giant crack in the wall needs to go.
Haha! I'm gonna go into the wall once again. Like that.
If you... Oh god.
Don't worry, I know what to do, just shoot myself. That always works. Thank you, Griggs, for this trident coin.
Ridiculous. It's still ridiculous. I can't stop saying ridiculous.
Yes, I can.
Also, tits.
What?
Yep. No, you fucking monkey!
Are we playing Odyssey to the West?
I will...
Yes, please. Nice face, I'm so... Oh, come on, I'm gonna be there in a jiffy.
Jiffy!
Jiffy.
F you!
It's called the attitude of
Shut up! I'm gonna drink my sorrow away with this undisclosed fizzy drink.
You already promoted...
Whatever Bomber. The fuck.
You already promoted Bomber.
Whatever the fuck.
Okay, you already promoted whatever the fuck.
I am not getting sued over this, man. No.
It's water! And I'm in another chamber anyway. Is it full? No.
Oh god, wow. Took you all day to climb the freaking rope. Oh, hey, nice rope physics.
Nice feet.
Those are some nice rope physics.
You like talking about the gameplay, don't you?
Since when have I done that? Oh no. No. No, Jesus, no!
No!
Moron.
Damn it, he's smarter than he looks. Oh no, he's got a dynamite. I think he's got a... Is that a
Undynamite! Just go there, throw a grenade at him. What the hell is he gonna do?
Ah! Oh my god!
Shut up. Stop yelling. Don't. Scream. I hate him. No, we're done. That's it. Fuck it. See you next time. Can't handle this.